I wish Jay-Z was here to say something politically correct for me, but, you know.